room.
Why are we pumping brakes?
Because I'd like to address where you got this pretty little gold belt over here, sir.
Oh, me and Steve Aluga are the tag team champs. Guess this is what we did.
He's cheating on you.
You know, the program, anybody in the program, all 85 members can be tag champs. So we joined the program.
Right.
We picked up the belt and said, well, we're tag champs now. And then we quit the program. Genius maneuver.
Well, that's all real nice, my fat little buddy. But you left your old pal too up high and dry. You're checked.
No. Because guess why?
Why?
Because if they can do the free birdie rule with the program, we can do the free birdie rule with DF. So anybody in DF is a tag champ, including you, Duha.
I love it.
It feels great.
And anybody in DF is one half of the tag team champion.
No.
Are you ready?
No, I said.
Are you ready?
Watching at home
and the million subscribers,
a couple people in the ring. Ooh. Let's get ready to get
yeah.
What is this?
We're joining DF.
We joined DF. Yeah,
come
DF.
On, buddy. Yeah. 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 We are joining DF.
Is this about a historic moment?
Yes, sir.
We're joining DF.
Oh my God, I'm so happy.
Now we can be brothers again.
Yes, which means
brothers again.
Which means we are also tag team.
We are the tag team champs. Yeah.
Free bird rules. If they're in DF, then they're half of the tag team champs.
And no, and we got something else for you.
Grim.
Eat it,
yeah!
Touchdown! Here's your winner and the two-time tag team champ.
Two-time, the program.
One more thing.
Yeah, we
quit. We quit.
No,
let's
go.
I can't believe this. People are pissed. This just it. People are pissed.
We're people.
Happy anniversary to GTS coming on pay-per-view. Available now on YouTube to watch more.
The foot brawl! This is how it's gonna go down!
Tell me, Grim.
The ball will be thrown from high above the rafters by Memphis the Menace! It'll be thrown into the ring, and the first man that catches it needs to tap all four corners to win the match, or he could have the ball stripped from him. But the first man to touch all four corners in succession,
holding the ball, you gotta have possession,
holding the ball, wins a shot at the YouTube Wrestling Fingers Heavyweight Championship in the next episode. You realize that if I get in there and win this, I can become legendary YouTube champ like I rightfully deserve. But Good Guy Grim is going to give my brother the opportunity. Let's go. All
right,
so Memphis is ready. Blue 32. Hadut. Hike. And the ball is thrown. And it's caught by Jimmy Controversy. No! Why he tackled? He's got it. One. Two hop with the foot brawl.
Two.
Oh, wait a minute. There's KBA. Oh, he shoves away. Three. Oof. Elbow to the head of Isaac Scythe. Oh, my God. Two hop drops it. But he's just got one more to touch. Oh, wait. Julian almost got him. What is this? Jimmy now grabs the ball as Duhop gets slammed. Jimmy touches one. Jimmy touches two. As Lord Spiral, three for Jimmy Controversy. No.
Yes.
How does this happen?
How did this happen?
Donald's coming to the program!
I would put you right through that table right now.
If he didn't have a restraining order against me.
Right through that table you go, Jimmy.
It's been a long time, and that table's property, the program, and Joey Angelo, you stand against the program, you stand alone.
Hell yeah!
The reason why he got this shot, not because of your... Over here.
Oh, cut that.
Cut that. Don't upload this episode.
It's the only reason why you got it, all right?
YouTube has security policies, you idiot.
Yeah?
Oh.
Like I care. What?
Like you care.
What are you going to do?
Like you care. That YouTube belt is coming home to a real competitor like me. It's been way too long. I cleaned up my act. You were the one of the people who didn't want me back. Well, guess what, brother? I'm back home, and that YouTube title is property of the program.
Hell yeah, you tell him.
Jesus, Jimmy Controvergin, you're going to stand here and run your stupid mouth. You're going to stand here and run your stupid mouth because you know I can't put my fist down it.
You got it. I got a restraining order against you.
Restraining order against you.
I got a restraining order against you.
Get out of here, Grim.
Get out.
No. Wait, no, why doesn't he stay?
No.
Why don't we do another round? What do you say? We do another round for your little leather championship with those fancy gold plates.
Yeah, you want the legendary
champion.
Title
yeah,
on the line?
Yeah, why don't we do legendary title?
Another round?
Yeah.
Why don't we do another round?
You shouldn't be in the match. You should be barred from the contest. Barring yourself. Yeah. How am
He's
I supposed
afraid.
To? No, I think you're afraid.
No. It was their idea for me to get a restraining order because you kept harassing me and stuff with all your BS.
Surrender your restraining order for this match. Or step out.
No, not going to happen.
What a...
He's got a YouTube championship match.
He doesn't, need your,
bitch. He doesn't need your little thing.
You know what?
I don't need it.
Actually, you know what?
I'm in my own right.
Hey, Joey Angelo, I'm going to apologize for what I'm about to say right now.
Uh-oh.
But Jimmy Controvergin, I want to wish you good luck, buddy. Good luck, my DF friend.
Yeah,
you know
yeah,
why?
Because
if Jimmy Controvergin becomes the YouTube Wrestle Figures Heavyweight Champion, our match at Grimmamania is for unification.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Legendary YouTube champion, Grim.
Yeah.
Son of a...
Come on, man. Because Grim stepped down. That's why I stepped down.
That's right, Jimmy.
Yeah, I stepped down because you're in that match.
Oh,
all right?
Please.
I don't need it. I am a number one contender for the YouTube title, okay?
I am the number one contender for the YouTube championship. And
despite
whether you win or not, come Penetration Chamber, I'm going to get my shot for the YouTube championship. I don't care if it's you, Joey Angelo, or nothing. I won that Regal Rumble, and I'm getting my shot. Grim, are you up next?
I am up, and I am defending the legendary title in this match. Contest. Four-corner foot brawl.
Here we go, Grimmy. Legendary belt on the line.
Ten.
There it is! The ball's in play! The program got it! Grim! Oh! He got it! Oh, man, there's a belt in the face! All the belt! The ball, everybody! Up and down! Oh, and Trix has got it! Grim now, trying to strip him deep.
Now, wait a minute.
Oh, no, Grim. There it is.
I'll take that.
One for Grim. Two. Grim now. Now he's, oh, my God. Grim's got two. Grim's got three. Look out. Grim's got to get one more. Oh, look, he's got his feet. Grim's only got to get one more. Everybody's on him! He's dragging everybody! He's got
Captain!
He's got Trinks! Hold on! Come on! Oh, yeah! Here's your winner! Still! Legendary champion! It's Grim! Where's his belt?
What a victory! What a hard fought victory!
DQ.
There
it
How is it a DQ in a match with the
belt? You used the belt during it. You
There's
used
no
the belt
rules.
In the beginning.
Shut up. Shut up times two.
Now you're making your own rules now.
I wish you
it
could
doesn't
crack
work that
him
way.
With that belt. Please.
I should, especially after he tricked me. I was actually happy for a second. Thinking that you and me
Yeah.
Could possibly be friends.
Oh, no, no, no. If you think for one second that I'm never going to be friends with you.
Why?
Brother, you got another thing coming.
Why?
Why? Why? Why? That's BS. Point blank BS. I'm not shaking your hand.
Tell him, Jimmy.
I'm not shaking. You want to be friends?
Whoa, Triggs.
What?
Triggs is getting dirty.
Is?
I hold that ball long enough.
Yeah.
The more ball, I ducked the title. You didn't hit me. Oh. I kept a hold of it.
Uh-oh.
You can't knock me down.
Whoa.
You're Grim. All right, Bobby Hill. All right. Slow your roll.
Grim, you did hit him with the shoulder tackle. He didn't move.
It's what? What was your name? It doesn't matter what your name is. Bobby Hill.
Here we go.
You want to step? He wants to step up. You got some ruthless aggression running through your veins, Bobby Hill. That boy ain't right. Let me tell you something. If you dare, think you're going to take my title and put it over your shoulder, have some respect. Have some respect for your tribal chef.
Tell him, Triggs.
All right, trigonometry. That's what you want to do. How about next time on GTS? One-on-one with the fat one.
Whoa!
It's going to be a battle of the big boys. And bet your bottom dollar, baby, the Grimster's going to win.
I got three words for you.
Eat it, yeah.
I got something to say to you.
That's my purse. I don't know you.
Tricks!
Yeah!
Look at that! That's your brother! Why don't you help him? Why aren't you helping him, Duop? What's the matter, Duop?
Because as soon as I get in there, you're going to
attack me. Come on, bring it up, your little brother!
Get out of the way! Back up!
Keep making excuses!
Back up, fat little buddy! What are you doing, man? Come on!
What are you doing to me?
He's going to give you the Tricks ending. You got, come on, bro.
The trick ending?
Yeah.
You mean the Bobby Hill bomb?
Yeah, the Bobby Hill bomb. Yeah, come on.
Hey, man, come on.
Roll your fat ass out.
Listen, I know it's
back up.
Hey, what about the third quarter? We got third quarter. What's the third?
Wait.
What are we having a halftime show?
Wait a minute.
We having a halftime show?
This is the best halftime ever.
Where's my microphone?
There's no point, man.
Did you see what those bastards did?
That's crazy.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
What?
I need to address something immediately. A misjustice has occurred.
Yeah.
A crime has been committed.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Spy, where is he? He's hiding, isn't he?
Where is he?
Trigonometry.
Oh, yeah, Triggs.
Bobby Hill.
Triggs,
the
where
man who fears Grim because he just took off.
Where'd he go?
He's getting ready because he knows you're going to pull a bunch of crap.
Well, Jeremiah Triggs, you know what happens to people who hit me with my own belt? Jeremiah Triggs, you know what happens to people to challenge me to a match for my legendary belt? Jeremiah Triggs, you just made the big you!
There he is.
Go back down, Triggs.
Next time on GTS, here in the Ultra Sky Dome, one-on-one, Triggs. It's going to be a battle of the century when we collide for the first time for the legendary championship. At the end of the matchup, you will be staring at the stars as you acknowledge your tribal chef.
More like tribal chump, I see.
You think you're cute, huh? Your little jokes and your little snark back.
No, Triggs. Don't back
Let me out. Tell you something, Triggs. What you gonna do when the Grimster, the greatest wrestler in YouTube entertainment, runs wild on you?
You don't look like a wrestler.
You won't take me down that easily.
Hell yeah, that's all Triggs. Yeah.
Well, here comes the attack from behind, Duop. Because he's a coward. And he couldn't attack me face to face. But next time on GTS, he won't have a choice.
He's smart.
And we are ready for more foot brawl action.
Hands on the rope.
Hands on the rope.
As a shot at the United States Championship is on the line, winner would receive the shot at KBA on the next episode of GTS. But if KBA wins, he doesn't have to defend at all. Kind of like what we did with Joey Angelo earlier. All right, so let's get this matchup underwear. Loop 32, hut, hike. The foot brawl is in. Jimmy almost has it. Jimmy's got it again. Oh, my God. No, wait a minute. No. Illustrious Michael. One. two. Lester's Michael's gonna steal this one. Oh wait, no, Jimmy's got it. Jimmy's got one. Isaac Seitz is attacking him. Oh, oh my God, did you see that? Now Michael's got it. He's got two.
Ooh,
stumped. Three. And, shoved back. And the ball goes out of bounds. The referee, Killer K, throwing it back in. Goldstein's got it now. One. Ooh, triples KBA. Goldstein, two. Goldstein, cornered. No, wait a minute. Wait a minute now.
Why is everyone beating me up?
Because they want a shot. And you're United Settle. Wait a minute. One. The member of the boy band. The plus size kid of Jason trying to battle his way through here. Wait a minute. Wait, he's got it. He's got it. Oh, he touched it. That's three. And look at this. Tosses him over and four. Ding, 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 galoon.
What the hell, man?
We won. I can't believe what we just witnessed.
I can't believe we just won.
The plus size pin of Jason has just earned a shot at United States title.
Dude,
awesome. Next time on GTS against KBA.
They beat me up the whole time.
Awesome.
I think I need a couple days off.
Right there,
you got to defend next time on GTS.
This is my new favorite pay-per-view, football.
And the fourth quarter is about to get underway here. The first person to touch four corners becomes the intergender champion of the world.
Oh, this crap. They beat me up on the last one.
He's bitching out.
And I got a title match. That's not going to be good for me.
He's got a title match next time on GTS. But we are ready. Blue 32. Blue 32. Blue ball. And there it is. And Lawrence Spiral has gotten it. And he's touched one. Oh, my God. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. Justice DeVille out of nowhere. Isaac Seitz punching away. Isaac Seitz got out the ball. Wait a minute. One. Oh no, look at this. He's got one. Spiral now has got it. One. Two. He's got it. Wait a minute. Three. Oh my God. This could be it here. This could be it here. Oh. This could be it. He's gonna get four. Wait, there's Tina. Oh, wait, she blocks the ball. And no! She wailed him with the solid steal. What do you have in there? Oh my God. And now, wait a minute. Illustrious Michael. One, two. Wait a minute. Three. Michael. No, four. That was four. Justice had to stop. But here is your winner and the new intergender champion of the world! Unbelievable! Lawrence Spiral just lost the championship.
Oh, yeah, Spiral, I won the belt! Give me it!
That was insane!
Don't wake him up! Yeah, give me it! I won that!
Hey, what did you wail him with?
Okay, it's with the program.
Oh my
purse. That's not his belt. That's a solid brick.
That is a solid steel brick.
I shot at you with one.
Oh, are you kidding me? What the hell? Uh-oh. You got a possibly concussed man.
Really? Really?
I know. Do
you want some?
Do you have a brick?
Yeah. I need you too. Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chasing her with a brick.
I ain't touching that.
This
is the man of crap that we were trying to stop right here.
He just took a brick to the skull.
Are you gonna allow this? Are you gonna allow this?
No, wait, listen. Listen,
no, wait,
listen. Listen, I have an announcement
this
to make.
What you deserve,
okay, Tony Khan. Watch right this now.
Listen, no, this is a very big announcement. Next time on GTS, to make it up to you. To make it up
I can't
to Lawrence.
Hear you.
To make it up to Lawrence Spiral.
Oh, my God.
Next time on GTS, I will give you a rematch for the intergender title against the illustrious Michael.
Whoa. Whoa.
He's hurt. He just got a concussion.
Does he want a shot at his belt or no? Stupid.
Hey, Brick.
I can't hear you. All I heard was...
You can't touch me.
Bark, 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 bark.
You want me to say it again?
Bark, bark, bark,
really? Your psycho vampire wife hit him with a brick.
No, yeah.
You can't lay a hand on me. I
aren't
mean,
you over there?
Jesus Christ, Grim.
Can I hit people with bricks now?
No, you may not. Oh, wait, no, you may not.
I don't care if you do.
That is illegal. He's in no
thank you very much.
Right
you are very welcome.
Is there overtime? Is that it?
Oh, don't forget, we have huge, huge things coming up, you guys. Of action. All the OGs are going to be here. Also, there is going to be a huge reveal. There's going to be a huge reveal.
You said somebody's coming back.
Yes. The next episode, an old school masked monster from this channel, a classic. A fan favorite will be in action against the Fat Fiend.
Oh!
The Fat Fiend?
Fat Fiend was released, Grim. Yeah, I thought he was done.
He's back, baby.
There's always a forbidden door.